On. Especially getting the number runs in the Elantris. Mary has been very, very accurate. He's improving every outing. He's just looking at the areas where he's been bowling. Stumps. It's a pretty good number. Look at the cluster of those balls. 100% is excellent. And he's been rewarded as well. applying for the in-returns. Lovely fielding. Excellent stop. Was coming in very closely on the backward point region, Mehdi Hasan.
Good commitment from Mehdi Hasan Miraj at point. It's been a quiet phase for the West Indies side. Keeper Jason Mohammed has played 22 balls for 88 runs and they are chasing 298. The required run rate has gone up from 7.78. Need to cut loose from here on. Please look for singles if not the boundaries are allowed from the bowlers.
Back now, these two. It's been very slow. 24 deliveries taken, so 9. Bono won't mind. Getting a bit more. Continue to walk around, especially with Saifu Deen. Offering a bit of pace. 126 feet in the last delivery. Picking up that pace in the scoring rate. This field allows them for a single. Last boundary was scored by West Indies. They're just inviting pressure, raising expectations from the dressing room, from themselves. Going down leg side, but there's no harm in appealing. Height as well. The required run rate for the West Indies. Shakib continues. Sameer! Wants to press for that single. Early call, makes it.
Short cover in place for Shakib Al Hasan now. And six fielders inside the circle creating the pressure. And that's why batters are looking for those quick runs to keep the fielders further down the line. So far, things haven't gone really well for the West Indies side, despite the two batsmen at the crease for a long time now.
Right,
it's up,
boy.
Good boy. Shakib Al Hasan has stationed in the form of from Kushalgarh, catching man on the outside. Then, he's just been dropping the ball slightly short of. He's there largely for the try. Anything uppish? Yep, something. This area will be more regular. Trying to set up the batsman. Short balls will just allow them to cross over.